Hi, I'm Georgia.
Hi, I'm Harriet.
Karen.
It's just so nice to meet the both of y'all.
So before we get to the actual auditions for High School Musical 4, Where Are They Now?, we thought we would conduct some interviews with the actresses who are auditioning for the role of Gabriella.
This will be totally casual. Feel free to tell us anything.
I'm already excited.
Actually, is the director around?
Well, you're talking to him.
Oh, okay.
Hi, my name's Fish.
Did you say your name was Fish?
Yeah, you had a problem with that?
No, of course not. It's just an unusual name.
Well, of course you think so.
I'm sorry?
Men like you, they just don't get it. You are the very reason I changed it, you and your kind. I refuse to succumb to what the patriarchy defines as feminine, and that includes names.
So why don't we start with where you're from?
Charlottesville, Georgia.
Johannesville, Indiana. I fit right in.
My parents love Georgia so much they named me after it.
So how'd you end up here?
I took a plane.
So let's start off with an easy question. Why are you here?
I'm here to audition for the role of Gabriella.
Now we meant more what brought you here.
I want that role.
I'm here right now because Jesus told me to be. You see, I have this app where I ask Jesus questions and he tells me what I need to do. Here, I'll show you.
What are you doing?
Sometimes I walk in slow motion so people know I'm important.
Have you been in any recent relationships?
No, I've never had a boyfriend. I'm saving myself for Jesus, just like he did for me.
Tell us a little about yourself, Clarissa.
Oh, I'm a quarter Polish, half French, and a quarter vegan. I picture my ideal man as wearing a tie and chewing on the end of his pen.
I'm bisexual, but I don't use that term. I prefer the label half gay.
So what are you passionate about?
Well, I believe men should have no rights. Let's see how they like being catcalled.
I'm really into that idea of America right now.
Sorry, I don't really know what you mean.
You know, America, like the country. I just think countries are so cool. Last week, I was really into Pakistan because, well, that's where Jesus was born, but now I'm just really into America. It's like the coolest country ever.
I'm really passionate about wearing black.
Why black?
Because black rhymes with Jack, which is my ex's name. Jack as in Jacqueline, because I'm gay.
I think the real question is, what aren't I passionate about? Well, I'm currently majoring in juicing at the University of Phoenix.
Sorry, did you say juicing?
Yeah, I'm really interested in juicing. I've just decided to pursue it as a holistic practice of existing.
So you're learning to make juice?
No, how to drink it.
Okay, thank you for your interview. We'll call you when we're ready for you to read your monologue.
So I'm gonna make an artistic choice. This chair is Troy. Us working together sounded good, but plans change and people change. People change. The club talent show is a big deal for Sharpay, and evidently for your future, it's cool.
It's cool, just make it happen.
Wear your new Italian shoes.
Wear your new Italian shoes.
Just make it happen. Wear your new Italian shoes.
You're still you, blowing off your friends, missing dates.
If that's you, it's good to know. But it's along the way you act like someone you're not. Pretty soon that's who you become.
Pretty soon that's who you become. Pretty soon that's who you become.
I'm sure you meant what you said at the time.
But I also meant what I said. That I want to remember this summer. That I want to remember this summer. But not like this, Troy.
But not like this, Troy.
But it's not like this, Troy. I gotta go my own way. I gotta go my own way.
I gotta go my own way. Something about us doesn't seem right these days. Turn it all away.
No. Nope. I'm sorry. No. Unfortunately, we couldn't cast you.
Darn.
What was that? Oh, right. Jesus says, fuck you!
Absolutely, fuck no.